spend the day with me, wedding anniversary edition. I was literally so excited for this day, I had juice for breakfast. Anyways, we're going to start off the day by sorting out Manz's haircut. We got to the salon, it was so boring, but yeah, good girlfriends stay for Manz's haircuts, right? Hey, but it turned out that juice was not juicy, now I was hungry. So, I'm a baby, guys. They have what they call a Kgorong. It's like what my mind, but for babies. I promise you. Hey, but guys, let's go in. I'll show you around. So, this was the table that we were gonna dine at. You know, aesthetics. Lana gezo izandla. Like, the water was hot. Which was nice because, well, big band that day. It's just showing me one side has soap and the other side we have rinse. And as always, I couldn't decide what to eat, so we got a little bit of everything. We had brine meat, ivos, hodu, nepapa, and the delicious gravy. So yeah, Alana was just eating. I was just laughing at him because, you know, he's such a city boy. You never expect him to be in these kind of places. And that was Amelie's. I get after that, it was time to go. Happy the whole vlog can't be about food. Let's go home. I really wanted to look nice, so I asked someone to come in and do my makeup. And this was my final look, dressed and ready to go. After what felt like forever, we were finally there. We see late, so we couldn't really take pictures outside, but we took quite a few inside. Oh my gosh, how breathtaking is this decor? So that's the cake and just the general aesthetic of the room. How gorgeous is this? Naba abantu sizengabo. It was finally time for them to enter, and how so in love do they look right now? After that banging entrance, we had speeches. So, abangani bakamakoti, the bride's friends, came up first. And this is them just sister loving on each other. After the speeches, it was time for this delicious starter. Also, while food was being served, we took an opportunity for a few selfies. And is it me if I don't take a photo of my ring? Hi, guys. Aba fana basuvulele I dance floor with the cool little dance. Namazaza yazin umseto nje. Hey guys, please look at how quickly Ugculisa is running to get me. So little backstory, Ube is Bedi, right? And Ugculisa knows I don't dance in public, but she was like, Makoti kalaping, we are going. I mean, she took it seriously. So after this, we had mains, and then we played a game with the Gulube family. And I don't really know how to describe this game, but it's really fun. It's just a question and answer game where they use shoes.
Who was the first to declare their love to the other one? Okay. Who is the...
So after the game, it was time to watch their beautiful slideshow, which was just a recollection of all the memories that they've made together. Uyabona guys, banokuthi abantu abadala bayakhohlwa. These people are proof ukuthi they do not forget. So what we are witnessing here is their wedding step from 25 years ago. How cool is that actually? After this, it was time for dessert. This was the dessert that we had. We had like a buffet of mini desserts, which was also delicious. We had malva, a custard, mousse, and cheesecake. As the night came closer to an end, it was time for Mr. and Mrs. Colby to cut their wedding cake for the first time in 25 years. And after that amazing night, it was time to go home. So as we were leaving, TK decides, hey, let me build a bouquet. So in the next few videos, you will literally just see him take flowers from every table, building me a bouquet. Ugh, isn't he the cutest thing ever? Anyways, guys, this is how big my bouquet was by the end of the night.